Dr. Hillary Owen of Arosti Rehab Centers and my clinic in Red Oak held a foam rolling session after one of our workouts last week. Owen not only led the class in foam rolling techniques, but she also stressed the importance of it.
I'm Dr. Hillary Owen with Arosti Rehab Centers, and I do a lot of soft tissue work for people with soft tissue injury. We are a rapid recovery treatment, so we are catch and release and not an adoption program. So our average treatment plan is 3 visits per injury area. And what we do is all soft tissue work combined with active rehab, because the evidence shows that that is the most effective way to heal a soft tissue injury. So foam rolling is one of the tools that we use as part of our active rehab to get patients better faster and keep them better, because we want to teach them the tools to take care of themselves at home so they don't have to keep coming back in all the time.
For the full story, pick up a copy of Wednesday's print edition or read it online at waxahachietx.com. This has been Melissa Kay reporting for the Waxahachie Daily Life.